The BC Stephan and Nash line will head to the bench for a change. And the fourth line comes out again for Alain Vigneault. And immediately delivers a hit, and the crowd appreciates that.
And that was on Zach Smith, who's one of the more robust players for the Senators.
Offside call here.
And you talk about guys stepping up. Tanner Glass steps up. JT Miller stands up on Zach Smith. And as they were making a line change, Tanner Glass said to Zach Smith, "Everybody in your team hates you, and you know it."
Oh, the chirping. That's one of the ones you can repeat. That's pretty
That's
good.
Right. Yeah, we're creative.
Yeah.
And I'm not sure it's true because I know Zach Smith really well, and he's really popular.
A defenseman who's in deep here trying to protect the puck. Ran into traffic and the strip to the puck, and another big hit and a penalty coming up.
And this one might be a major. That is an absolute charge.
This time it's Russell and a big run taken at him by Nick Ritchie.
Ritchie, you remember, as the guys in studio were talking about, took the penalty on Talbot. Russell gets up quickly, but this is just a long run. Watch, you're a little vulnerable position there on the boards.
Oh,
just
man.
Launched through, and that head went right up against the glass. Here it is in super slow motion. You could see the impact, the elbow right to the head and against the glass. So, Jim, you have to wonder if that's a little bit of a dark room time for Russell as well. I'd be surprised if he wouldn't have to just sit for a little while.
Well, the shot blocking cowboy from Caroline is a tough, tough customer.
Right after him was Russ, so it made him quickly make a play for Schmidt. Comes right back again, though, and Kessel has to be handled by Schmidt. Around behind its gates and along now for Bonino, but sent up the boards and retrieved by Schultz. Carried back ahead by Eller. Drops Brokowski, is checked off by Cole, who just arrived.
Bob Wilson behind the play, just getting to his feet after the big hit from Ian Cole.
And Cole gets away with this here as he knocks Wilson right into the boards head first. Wilson, I don't know, like, he's still on the bench, but to me that's got concussion written all over it. And he has not been asked to leave the game as of yet, as you can see his reaction here on the bench. And Barry Trotz here right after the official said, "You got to call that."
Radner darting up into the corner. He takes a bump along the board. Puck rolls down. And that's Lindbergh getting up after he was hammered. Puck bounces down in front. Canadians control.
Concussion protocol, people. I think this is helmet. I think Shaw's helmet on the contact catches him right in the face. I mean, the intentions of the hit is good. As you see him down low, his body is low. He's got his arms in tight in front of him. But I think as he drives into him, his helmet, the side of his helmet catches Lindbergh in the face. And you see the cut he's got on the right side of his nose.
And Stahlberg picks it up for Ottawa and goes to center. And then he was nailed. Hard hit on him as he released the puck in.
Chris Bergeron with a pretty good hit here. And you don't see this often from him. Every once in a while, he'll come up with one of these. And there is the contact. Right in the neutral zone. Good clean hit on Stahlberg, who goes down in the heap.
Stone back out on the right side with Turris.
MacArthur fell, trying to go after him. Pyatt was given a jolt hard in there. Shoulder came up.
Well, the first big hit of the game, and Pyatt went off a little bit sore as Kevin Miller gave him a real good ride. Right here, bang. Got his head a bit as well. He seemed to be limping off Hyatt. He's been a valuable member for this Ottawa Senator team. A player who Coach Boucher said has really, the injuries early on put him in a position where he was in the top six for quite a while, and that really helped his game now that he's not anymore with the Senators healthy.
Look out, a giveaway, and a great save to start his night, Craig Anderson.
Deep to the head to Chase on and tips it in. Gibson puts the puck to Bieksa. Battled around for Stieg, and then a big hit in the corner by Bennett on Bieksa, who's slow to get up. Bieksa still down on one knee, deep in his own zone. Corey Perry chips it back in, and then Chiasson takes a bump. Way behind the play as the puck's in the Calgary end. Sam Bennett will bring it out.
The Flames keep the fans, and Bieksa didn't see it coming, gets hit. He doesn't expect this. You see, he has no idea. That's the goalie's got to help him out there and give him a shout.
And here's Bieksa with
Chiasson. Chiasson wants no part of that. Went to the Anaheim room after this hit by Sam Bennett. And you can see Kevin Bieksa didn't see him coming at all. And then on the bench, it looked like his left shoulder.